So, hello, good morning. It's a beautiful day and we are here in Navigli, Via Vigevano, to start our Milan 30-day street food challenge. And here right next to us is the first place we want to try. It's called Le Striatelle di Nonna Mafalda. We really don't know what it's about. It's similar to piadina, like, you know, piadina is like a flatbread typical of the Adriatic region. And let me just tell you that all these places have been chosen on the basis of recommendations and other reviews, but nobody knows what we are doing, so it's completely a mystery for them. So let's see. It's a bit thicker than a piadina, and probably there's a bit more oil. I don't know, I'm not sure, but it doesn't feel heavy at all. It's really nice, and I think it's one is a big portion, so of course we are sharing this one. Nice. So we have Dalila here with us, telling us about striatelle. Che cosa sono queste striatelle?
Allora, le striatelle sono come le piadine, soltanto che l'impasto è lievitato con l'impasto madre, lievito madre.
Ok.
Quindi risulta un pochino più morbida e più buona.
Perfetto, grazie mille. So we chose the terun, which is a bit funny, Italians will get the joke. And we had it with parma ham, gorgonzola, cime di rapa, which is like a bitter green, and orange peel. Really tasty. So we are in Via Vigevano and the address is Via Vigevano number 13. So join us tomorrow for part 2, where we'll be sampling bagels at the Bagel Factory, which is incidentally not far from here.